All right, making this even harder. Knees close to the ball as you push it away. You're then going to bring that ball in towards your hands, knees slightly bent, and then push it away. Keep your tailbone tucked. Don't let this go into your lower back. If it does, rest, try and get it again, retuck the tailbone, squeeze the glutes, and off you go.